Look at me, honey. What's wrong?
I can't found some.
Can't found some.
Oh, you can't found some. Hi. What's your name?
Emmy.
Emmy what?
Emmy is Gatchison.
That's a nice name. What do you want to be when you grow up?
A clockwork.
You do?
And a basketball player, too.
Oh, and a basketball player, too. Well, you certainly have a nice smile. Do you know that?
Mm-hmm.
Can you kindly get the hair out of your eyes? There we go.
Thank you, Mommy.
What's your favorite TV show?
Barney.
Barney? What's Barney?
He's a dinosaur.
Oh, a dinosaur. I think I know what you mean. What color is he?
Purple. And orange.
Oh. What's your favorite supper?
Rice and chicken.
Rice and chicken. Hey, my favorite's chicken, too. Can you tell me a story now?
Okay.
Now it's story time.
What's the funny kind of coolest when Fafa and Big Sissy?
Mm-hmm.
And Gray is playing outside. They skulk outside. They walk, they go to sleep and they get a...
You're gonna say amen, weren't you?
That's why it's important. Amen.
Christopher Robin and I walked along under branches lit up by the moon, posing our questions to Al and Dior as our days disappeared all too soon. But I've wandered much further today than I should, and I can't seem to find my way back to the wood. So help me if you can. I've gotta get back to the house, simple corner by one. There's so much to be done. Count all the bees in the hive. Chase all the clouds from the sky.
Chase the clouds away.
Back to the days of Christopher Robin and Pooh.
Winnie the Pooh doesn't know what to do. Got a honey jar stuck.
Came to me asking help and advice. From here no one knows where he goes. So I sent him to ask of the owl that bees there how to loosen a jar from the nose of a bear. Help me if you can. I've got to get back to the house, pull corner by one. You'd be surprised, there's so much to be done. Count all the bees in the hive. Chase all the clouds from the sky. Back to the days of Christopher Robin and Pooh.
Mama!
See that?
It's hard to explain how a few precious things seem to follow throughout all our lives. After all said and done, I was watching my son sleeping there with my bear by his side. So I tucked him in, I kissed him, and as I was gone, I'd swear that old bear whispered, "Boy, welcome home." Believe me if you can, I finally come back to the house at Pooh Corner by one. And what do you know? There's so much to be done. Count all the bees in the hive. Chase all the clouds from the sky.
Chase the clouds away.
To the days of Christopher Robin.
Lucy.